Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. In today's video we're gonna customize and do a quick review about this little Issi car. This is a beautiful small car that I like to say it's Mr. Bean car, if you know the TV series. And I recustomize this car and I hope I'll do a good job. First, let me show you where you can buy this car. Go to Southern San Andreas Super Autos and right over here you're gonna find it on a sale. So the sale is from 360 to 220k. I think this is a pretty big sale and I think the car is worth it. Just a spoiler. This car is worth the money that you have to pay now that it's on sale. Okay. First of all, let me tell you, I have two designs on my channel with this car. I have this white one and a red one. And today, I think we're gonna change it and do something else. But let me tell you, you can upgrade this car as an arena car, but I won't do that. I only change the aesthetics and I will make it look, I think, way more interesting. First, let's check out what type of liveries I got. I have this small Weeny, okay, something simple. I like this one with yellow, black. Yes, I like it. The rusty, I never liked the rusty versions. I like a clean car. And finally, it's time to pick up paint. It's not gonna be, for sure it's not gonna be a golden car, but let's see what we can put, how we can make it look interesting. Let's see the metallic lime green. I want to see a lot of colors before I use it. I know this video it will be it will be longer. But don't skip parts, because I always tell you that. I always want to show you what I am doing, why, to explain everything. So if you want to learn how to customize in my style, because I'm not, for me I'm the best, but for you I'm average maybe, or worst, I don't know. But for me, obviously I'm the best, because I like how I customize my cars. And I don't know about you, what you do you think about me, but yeah, I try my best. I think this is a fun car, so I'll make it lime green, but we can change other things too, like this. Okay, secondary color, let me be honest, I don't know when, what is changed. Let's see. Maybe there. Okay, here in the back. For this lime green, I think it will work. Only, not only, even a black, something black or red. You will see what I'm about to do. This is the interior. And again, the interior should be, let's see, bright. Now I think I have something on white or cream. Yeah, I have it on white. I won't leave it that way. I think I'll go with a red, like a race interior, the Torino red. I think I just got a carton. You already know that I'll change the livery, because I'll make it cleaner. But to be honest, for now I'm not sure what I'm about to use. I like this one, but I don't like those yellow stripes. Okay, I also like this one. I think it's pretty cool. Let's see, this one or this one. Let's go with this one. The other one is too simple. I will go with this one. And now let's do the rest, because we have a lot of work to do. I have the best armor on the bodywork now. Let's see what we can change. Part carbon, I don't know, black trim, I like that. Yeah, I'll leave it black trim. Brakes, I have the best ones. Bumpers, now we have to change the bumper, I think. Let's see, this is the stock, this is the one that I have, and yeah, I think I'll keep this one with carbon raised bumper. Yeah, I think it looks quite nice. In the back, I think I'll leave this one. I don't know if I'll take the guards, let's see. Yeah, I think I'll leave it and I'll change the color. You'll see what I'm talking about. The chassis now. Let's see. Here we have a whole new interior. As you can see. But I don't know which one to pick. Maybe this one. Let's see. I have this one. And this will change also the a lot of things. I don't know. I think I can keep this one. I think it looks pretty nice. Yeah, let's take this one. Best engine exhaust now. So the exhaust, it's crazy, it's right over here, but let's see if I'll change it. I don't want that aggressive, but I think I will put it right here. This will be my new exhaust. Now the fenders. Let's see what we can put on. I think I'll keep them black because I like how they look, but I wish for a other type of black. Secondary. Oh, nice. Now is the time to change the color. The second color. And now it's time to do that. And I think I'll go with the red, like the interior, or with the black. Both will look amazing, you'll see. Let's just see. So this is the red. Yeah, let's try this one. Oh, yeah, sexy shit. And now let's go to the fenders again and let's see. Yeah, I think it will look amazing with these fenders. What do you think, guys? Yeah, I like it. It will be a fun vehicle. Now let's move on. Let's see the grille, because we can change the grille, as you can see. And I can put again some nice red details. Now let's change the hood. Can have an open engine, but I won't do that. I don't want that engine. I don't know between this and, but I think mine it's better. I'll leave that one. The headlights, I have pink headlights. Don't know why I choose that, but yeah. My plate. Let's take my plate. Nice. Livery. I choose that. Roof now. Let's see the roof, because I think I'll change it. For sure, I'll change it. And I think I'll go with this one, with the secondary roof. I just like this red. I could go with, instead of this red, I could go with a black, but we will see. Now the side skirt. Now I have the carbon. I can choose secondary street side skirt. Yeah, let's choose that. Let's see what else. Spoiler. I don't have. Okay, the spoiler is the top of the car. And today I'll choose the spoiler for sure. Let's see. Let's see something cool. I think I'll take this one. Best suspension, best transmission, turbo, black windows, and finally the rims, but not the last. Let's see, I have something in mind for the rims. I want some black rims. I want something like this, you know. I love these rims and I think they will look awesome. There you go. I don't know why I just pressed the wrong button. I like these rims on black without any, or I can use a tire design. Yes, let's use it. And now I want to see really fast if I'll choose some colors or not. I want to see if the secondary color will be matte black. How this car will look. Okay, I think it's not bad. And I also want to see the metallic black now, really fast. Or other colors with this green. Oh, this gray, it's quite nice, to be honest. Let's also see the black. Yeah, I think I'm gonna use the black. I don't know. Yeah, I have to use this black because it's more cleaner, and you with black as a secondary color, you can never go wrong. Okay, let's take this car outside. It's whole another car now, and I hope you're gonna like it. Let's go ahead and do a quick review about this car. First of all, we're gonna speak a little about the sound. I'm gonna do a full review. So the sound, it's aggressive for a small car like this. So for the sound, I'll give it a 7 from 1 to 10. I want to do a whole new review. Now the shape, I really really like it. So today I'm in a good mood, and for the shape from 1 to 10, I'll give it an 8. I really like the shape compared to other small cars. Look at it. It's nice. I feel like the Italian Job, if you know the movie. Now let's talk a little about the speed. The speed, it's awful. As a top speed, it's so so slow. The acceleration, it's okay. Not the best. So when it comes to the speed, I'll give it a 5. This car, it's so slow. So you have to know that before you buy it. This car, it's very very slow. It's a small car. It's an older classic small car, but it's so so slow. You have to know that. Now let's talk a little about the handling, which again, maybe it's good for drift. I don't know. I don't usually do drifts, but as a handling from 1 to 10, I'll give it again a 5.5 maybe, because I don't like the handling. When it overturns, every time it overturns, not the worst vehicle, but it overturns and I don't like that. And I don't know, told you, I'll give it a top, let's call it a top 5.5. But overall, if I will buy this car, if I think this car worth the money or not, definitely yes, it's a 10 out of 10 for what you pay and what you get. This is a highly customizable vehicle, which I really really like. One of the best vehicle to customize in this game. As you can see, you can make it look pretty cool. I will put some interesting pictures with this vehicle now, so you can see it better. But trust me, this vehicle is just nice. I think you need to have one in your collection. And now it's perfect time to buy one because it's on sale. So for what you pay and what you get, this is a perfect 10. I think it's worth the money. Thank you very, very much. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share. If you want to support my channel, if you want to support me, if you want to see more videos from my channel, when I have the views, I am motivated to do more videos. So hit that like button so a lot of people can see my videos. Thank you very much. Also, if you hit that notification bell, it's very important because I release at least 3 videos every single day. And if you don't want to miss something, just press that notification bell. And I have an Instagram account. I know a lot of info. I have an Instagram account where I post a lot of car pictures. If you want to follow me there, yeah. Thank you very much. Have a great day. See you really, really soon with another awesome video. Thank you.